Our experience with the automobile is as mass-produced object, identical machines, endlessly replicated. But some cars are different. Some cars are built in small numbers, not thousands, but dozens, or even just one. These objects are more than cars, they are artifacts, and the people who make them, artisans. Horacio Pagani builds what are called hypercars, 200-mile-an-hour sports machines that cost millions and look like they belong in an art gallery.
Ogni volta che noi partiamo a fare un progetto che sia la forma della carrozzeria o che sia anche un componente prettamente meccanico, noi cerchiamo di fare un qualcosa che sia anche bello, rendere felice il tuo occhio.
Yet in a technical milieu requiring aerospace precision, Signor Pagani prefers pencils over CAD drawings and people over robots. I wanted to know why.
I want you to imagine two objects. Why is the handmade object more valuable than the machine-made?